So today is the day of the Jaripeo Marca MP, but we gotta do our gym sesh first.
We gotta work out before we start getting lit, you know?
Yeah, at least to burn half of the calories that we're gonna drink later.
What is going on here?
So my pants fit me a little too freaking long because I'm only 5'3", and they're like 4 or 5 inches too big. So I actually did this last time too, which somebody that follows me suggested I do this because I don't know how to sew, and that shit works. Now they fit me. 4, 3, 2, 1. On to the next.
All right, you guys want to check out my outfit of the day? I got this shirt right here, you know, swagging, you know how we do. I keep it classic with the Levi's, some 512s. I got the botas, you already know what it is. So now let's go see what Lily Bay is gonna wear. She got the weave already. She got some hat she recently bought. De donde? No sé. It's pretty clean. She got a copper looking shirt from Windsor. Shout outs to Amanda. Shout outs to Diana. PuroWindsor.com. And she got the bell bottoms. Custom made. Hey, pretty clean. You can't come in until you take a shot, dog.
Oh, damn. I thought you
were
kicking me out.
Damn, what's up with that sombrero, dog?
Yeah, you
looking clean. Yeah, shadow
man,
up.
You keep running away from me, man. You got the bomb.
Here you go. Pour that in.
Nah, I never had this before.
Siempre una primera vez para todo. I think you just pour that in.
You had yours?
Not yet. I'm waiting. Shit. I was waiting on you because I knew you would be like, where yours at? Here you go.
To start off with. A ver, ¿qué sabe esto?
Here you go.
Wait.
Talking about, hey, you know what's going down when Mexicans is wearing boots.
Shit, Mexicans in downtown, no?
Yeah, for real. Mexicans in downtown, they got on boots.
What's good?
Hey.
I got you, babe.
Hey.
Here's a white cloth porque estás a dieta, right?
I know.
Let me see that outfit though. She got the botas. She got the, what are these called? Bell bottoms.
Oh. A belt. A shirt.
And a hat.
And a hat.
All right, let's roll.
Hopefully it don't fly out porque me queda media loose.
What, the shirt?
The fucking hat. Uh-huh. Should I wear it or not?
Yeah, yeah, wear it. You ready, baby?
Yup.
We got the mom. We got the mamalona cleaned up.
Yes,
the mamalona got a car wash yesterday. Look at it. Woo!
Hey, so here we go. Hey, you got me over here. I'm trying to vlog on my own thing right now. Hold up. Like I said, so here we go. Here comes the big top. You know, we look like we're going to the circus, but I thought how to fail. Puro pinche party. Oh, the
Y arriba, Santiago, para la tía, mi compañero. Y arriba, Capibán, se la manda también.
caliente, ve.
Taquería Guerrero.
Listen, don't judge me because you know when you're a jaripeo, you have to come get tacos. ¿Para qué se hace?
Yes!
Oh my god, es el mero mero.
Puro Mazatlán, Sinaloa. Yo soy Coqui, artista de la banda
del Recodo. Vaya, vamos el año que viene si Dios quiere.
Toda la raza que nos sigue, si eres mi compa, salud raza, vamos.
Tienes a un niño de que para que la gente se ponga a bailar y lo ponga así. video en nuestro canal de YouTube. Esta noche, la banda Recodo se caracteriza por hacer los sueños realidad de gente. No cualquiera tiene la oportunidad de cantar con la madre de todos los bandos de la banda Recodo con Luis Aragón. Y esta noche vamos a cumplir el sueño de un compa que viene aquí a cantar con nosotros. Viene a cantarles a todos ustedes, su público también. Y deseándole toda la suerte al mundo con él, su grupo y a él. Él es su compa. Viene a cantar.
Channel, you guys tag us, that way we see it and we'll pick the winner from there. So